I have very fond memories of this school, and I was happy when you asked me to come back to it. I'm not sure that I was happy about the rules yet. However, the Lion's Club has always been a club of talented people and leaders. I noticed that some people thought we'd be able to get away this afternoon without doing anything. But fortunately, with that lion's strength that you have in you, you were able to make people see what their role was and what their duty was. By the way, I have a very pretty little picture standing here as Lioness President in 86 or 87, I think, which I'm very fond of. Okay, I'm not going to call it names. I thought that people did very well, even people who danced had to be twisted. I was pleased about the variety that presented itself. A poem by a little child. Some people took the request to sing, or dollop a literal. So we had some singing together with saying. Right. I think we should ask such people to pay the dollar anyway.
Yeah.
The Lions have always wanted. Okay, now this creativity. Sylvia, I didn't realize that you were a poet. I didn't know that Jill was a Californian.
True.
Yes. Jill, you had sung in school.
Yeah.
What
yeah,
song?
She
what
sang
song?
Calypso.
I sang a calypso.
You know what reminded me of?
You went to
school.
Oh, you?
I don't know. That Edith started. They have a girl who was at Harpies and Flatters in the old Philia. But she couldn't get the words in, so I don't know any more words. Like, that's all I know. I think it's all well, I said I wasn't going to name names, but you will know who you are. Calypso, and you know, we started off saying Calypso on my paper offer style.
Yeah.
I'm the lady with the positive force, the preacher.
Monica. Shoemaker was preacher.
No, but I thought that was great.
Edlina.
That was short and sweet.
Yeah.
Really, really short and sweet. And thanks again, everybody, for inviting me here. And our boys always reminded me of my own little guy days. I had the same experience, except that by the end of the time, I was ready to faint. I hated having to stand. I know when you stand with your arms and pulling you down, and then my mother would come and grab me at the end. And she wasn't a rum drinker, but she always gave me a bottle of strong rum. That tasted so good.